Quit your whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show that you entrust the mortal to house to my house. My daughters and I will live together.
Out of the way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Matthew, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me. And I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Gag, gag, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn hole! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
to them. Oh, keep growing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no fight. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen! We thank you for winning. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No way!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Shall I choose something? A gift has arrived for you, good sir. Thank you for your purchase. Pay me no mind. Thank you for your patronage.
Could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Ah, yes, yes.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
One moment, please.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Good day, then.
Man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer.
Thank you.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Give up yet? You're tonight's main dish. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. I want to drown you in blood. Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. I need blood. Warm. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! Give up! Impertinent man! How dare you bare your teeth at us! I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms! I don't believe it! Not like this!
Yeah.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Apologies, but I don't extend credit. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. I've gotten some new stock. And buy it I will. One moment, please. Thank you for your patronage.
Shall I give you the tour? How's it feel?
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will. Hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see your child. You will learn what it means to insult our stomach mask. Thank you.
get you nowhere!
Thank you.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing? Aha! I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Thank you for your patronage!